Everybody thinks that it's just a piece of cake to wake up and go hunt. And a lot of days it is, and people take that for granted. But when it gets brutally cold or adverse weather conditions, anything can happen.
It was dynamite as far as a waterfowl hunting experience.